Jean Beau Finley. Damn, I'm starting to wish I'd kept this fool for myself. Rich dandy who read one too many dime novels, out there trying to play outlaws with the big boys. Loves himself just as much as his daddy clearly didn't. Spent his inheritance rounding up the best gunmen money can buy, but they don't give a damn about Beau. Their only job is to make him look good, get his name in the newspapers. He and some of his fancy rifle club friends have taken over the old mansion at Shady Bell. Lots of guards, lots of weapons. Nothing but the best for young Beau. So why don't you head over there and dirty up his suit a little?
A day and not a single shooter slain or captured. Speak softly now.
Success breeds plenty envy.
I picture him ugly, sour-faced lawman.
Rude knowing how we got the best of him, knowing we can't ever be interrupted.
Do you all recognize?
We desperados are becoming the exception to the exception.
I look like the John
Just
Titan.
As it's written. All men are not equal.
Any dopey yokel with spare time and a pistol can stick up a bank.
It's my vision, and my vision alone, as to why we've come so abundantly into fortune's favor. Who can't see that?
Oh, we see. Unlike certain ungrateful individuals in our company, whose only reverence is money and violence.
It's my name written up on those wanted posters. That means it's my life on the line. So I demand total.
What am I right about?
Get to the front!
fatal to you, son!
Thing to do. Oh, this is humiliating. Oh, it's...
Good work for an amateur. As soon as they're in that cell, you can get yourself paid. Here's your due.